Hey guys, welcome to day 83 of my carnivore journey. And I will say, guys, I'm sorry. I'm going to cut right to the chase. I don't want you to think that the title was a clickbait to get you guys into the watch the whole video, which is going to be short. But I really am sorry because I had trouble uploading Thursday night because I was building my new computer. So I had to do two videos on Friday. And then, you know, lo and behold, a brand new computer and some problems late last night when I was getting ready to go record, and I ran into some problems. And so I had to spend evening fixing things on my new computer. So it was just software stuff. Something got messed up and didn't take right. Somehow I ended up picking up a stupid virus type thing. I had to get rid of stuff. It was like a brand new computer. That's what sucks. My old computer, like, it built it like 6 years ago, and no problems with any major like viruses or anything like that. New computer, only, you know what, less than a week old, and picked up something already, but I took care of everything, so we're back in business. So I should be back to daily uploading. I apologize. So for some of you new followers, is this normal? No, it's not normal, I swear. But also, let's get back to the carnivore business, guys. So day 83, which means we got 7 days left, 1 week. Oh, man. Well, that's awesome. I'm excited. Definitely in the stretch. I'm looking forward to hitting the goal. Definitely staying on the wagon. I've not weighed myself. I know some people are anxious to hear about some numbers. Like I said, I have very minimal numbers. Like I said, I'm going to have some before and after. I've got a few things where we're going to cover some before and after. And we're going to look at that. But then for sure, I'm going to be doing another 90 days. And we're going to have some new goals and take some measurements. And look at the next section, because I'm still overweight, regardless of how I feel right now and how good that the carnivore diet has made me feel and how good overall I'm feeling. In the end, I'm still, however much I am, but I'm still way overweight. So we're just going to take it in chunks, challenge each section together. So what did I have today for day 83? Right here. So this is it doesn't look appealing probably, but it is a ground beef. And I just added like 3 tablespoons, a splash of heavy cream, mixed it up, salt, nothing fancy. I just wanted some beef, but I wanted just a little bit of gravy to it, a little bit of wetness. So it's just a little bit of butter and cream mixed in there with some salt, but it came out really good. Good. I was a little heavy-handed on the salt, so just be careful if you do it. Just watch your salt. I was a little heavy-handed on the salt, so of course it was a little salty. Now, I only ate about third of that. So what you see on that plate, I only probably had about a third. So I would say I probably had about a third of a pound of meat. And that's all I had yesterday, period. I had. I just wasn't in the mood for eating. I think it's one of those days in carnivore when you just feel full from that steak the other day. So for me, it was just a matter, I don't know, like, almost more of a snack than it was. But I just didn't feel like eating. And even today, I'm not starving. So we'll see how everything goes. But yeah, I mean, guys, we will see you. Now, technically, I am recording this on the morning of day 84. That's why my lighting looks a little different behind me. It's in the daytime and light is coming through into my studio. But I will, you know, talk with you guys later after I decide what I'm going to eat. I'm planning on making some medium boiled eggs got it right. But yeah, I'm going to make some more eggs so I can have that through the week. So I'm going to do a little bit of prep. I also got to make some bacon. A little bit of prep work today. It's Sunday. I've got to things around the house. But anyways, all right, guys, I will talk with you later tonight for day 84 and let you know how everything goes there. So, but anyways, day 83 went. All right, guys.